Rhubarb Ted. I knew a funny little man. His name was Rhubarb Ted. They called him that because he wore rhubarb on his head. I'd grown so used to this strange sight, the cause I did not seek. But then one day, to my surprise, I saw he wore a leek. I asked him if he'd please explain and let me know the reason. He said,
"I'm wearing leek because rhubarb's out of season."
¶¶